Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I have a special vehicle for you that it's on sale for Black Friday, so I'll continue my series for Black Friday. Keep in mind we only have from 27th to 13th this month, so 3 days in order to buy the new vehicles, the vehicles that are on sale. So if you have something in mind, go right and bought them until the 13th this month. So let me show you this car that it's on sale. This is actually on sale from 3.2 million to 1.2, so you have a huge discount if you don't use the trade price. But if you use trade price, it's only 1 million without any upgrades, but you can do that later. Important is to buy this car when it discounts are on. So we have the Black Friday discounts, so this is are not the weekly sale. And by the way, the weekly sale now are for 2 weeks, so not for only 1 week. The usual weekly sale are for 2 weeks, so you have to know that. As always, let's try to do a new customization for this car, and after that we will talk a little of what I like and what I don't like about this car, and as always I will tell you if you should get it or not, because there are a lot of things that you keep in mind when you want, before you want to buy this car. First, let's do the job of customizing it. Okay, let's see, no livery, so let's get out of that the way. No livery. Let's see the metals. Pure gold is looking nice. Let's see some matte colors. Yeah, that's a no for this car. Oh, pretty cool this race yellow. Let's see the lime green. Yeah, the race yellow, it's nicer. I have one like this, I think, a diamond blue. Let's see how it will look in red, maybe. But okay. Let's see the purple. This bright purple looks, in a way, in a nice way. I love even the black one. Oh my god, boys, what do you think? Let's see the matte black. No, the metallic black with full black. I don't know between this yellow, the race yellow, and the black, which one to take. It's hard. Yeah, in my opinion, very hard. Black yellow, it's simple, it's just amazing. But that one, it's a little bit flashy, and I like that for a car like this. For a special car like this. Okay, this time let's go with full black. Or so hard to decide. No, let's take the race yellow. Let's see the second color. The second, I think I'll have to keep it black or something darker, I don't know. Ugly. No, I have to keep it. Maybe this black. It's nicely. Nice. Okay. Let's see what else we can change about this car really fast. So I don't want to waste a lot of time. I have my blue light, which is nice. I spend a lot of money for them. Best transmission, turbo, definitely the best wheels for this car, I think, are this one. Yes, I'll keep them. Also like that one, but no, I'll keep my wheels. This is like a sport classic car, and overall we have a Lamborghini back or something like that. Overall it's a very nice car, and we will talk a little about that later. But until then, let's take it outside and let's do a quick review and let's start talking about this car actually. What has and what it doesn't have. First of all, let me tell you, you have three types of weapons, which is pretty cool. We have the missile, the homing missile. We have the machine gun. And we have the regular missiles. Pretty nice. Ooh, what is with you, boy? I cannot hit that guy. Look! Oh my god. What was that? How I... Finally. It deserved that, trust me. It had it coming, so yeah. Okay. Let's start reviewing this car. First of all, I think I have to call the police. Not the police, Lester, because I don't want to get interrupted by police. Yeah, we have to do that.
Hello, what can I do for you?
You're
in trouble. Okay.
Very quiet, not with police sound. First of all, let me tell you, you have some weapons. Three types of weapons, actually. Nice one. We have. Let me show you. We have this Transformers thing when my car it becomes a submarine, which is very very cool. Now I'm in the submarine mode. Oh, doesn't work until we get the high waters. Let's just go there. So weapons and the submarine. This is the only car that it can transform into a submarine. You have to know that. We have floating cars in this game, but not submarine cars. And as you can see, now it's in car mode. Let's transform it into a submarine. Let's see how we can drive this thing around. Okay, like a plane. Pretty awesome. So that's why I like this car. But let's talk about the things that I like and the things that I don't like before we get to the final decision. So first of all, with the things that I don't like, I don't like the fact that it's quite expensive when you have to pay the entire price. But if you take it now on a sale, it's more fair. But if you have to pay the entire price, oh my god, it's so expensive, so it doesn't worth the money. Nice. Other thing that I wish it have more mods that you can put on, that you can, I don't know, customize it in more ways. That's something that I always wish for cars that don't have a lot of mods. So that's something else. And that's about it. Now let's talk about the things that I like very much. So first of all, let me tell you, this car. Okay, let's go deep and let's see what happens. I think it will get destroyed or something like that, I don't know. This car, it's a submarine, so how nice is that? I heard some beeping, so I'm thinking it will explode or something when you go deep. Let's see. Let's test the ability of the car. The other thing that I like are the weapons. And the last thing that I like is this cool shape. I like the classic sport car. You know I love classic sport cars. And this one... It's pretty nice. Now let's talk if it's worth the money and if I think you should buy it. Definitely, if you like this car, now it's the perfect time to buy it, because you will never get a discount like this, that high. We have a huge discount on this car this week, so now is the perfect time. Perfect time to buy it if you like the... What was that? Now is the perfect time to buy it if you like this car. But I don't know, you better think if you have enough money for the new DLC that it's about to come. That's very important. Don't spend your last money on this car, because maybe they will add a lot of nice cars on this game, so you never know when you see something that you really like and you will not have the money. But if you have your eyes on this vehicle for long time, yeah, go ahead and buy it. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this car review. Tell me if you like it. Tell me if you like the new design. I try to go deeper and deeper, but seems like, I don't know, the ocean is not deep enough. I want to get this thing explode or something like that. I don't know what happens with the water. Oh, I have a phone right here in the ocean. Brucey won't let me alone, not even here. So that's crazy. Oh my god, I'm now in the deep ocean. Let's go deeper. Okay, as I see on the map, we are hitting deeper waters. Perfect, even deeper. Okay, boys and girls, thank you very much for watching. As always, don't forget to like, subscribe and share. That's very important for me. It's getting scary out here, very scary. I'm going deep. Look at the feet that I'm in. 200-300 feet deep. Oh my god. And I cannot see anything. It's getting scary. 400 feet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. I do this type of videos only for you. So don't... we can record here. I don't know. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share again. I don't know what I'm saying anymore, because warning, crash depth. Okay, let's see. Okay, I have to go back. Integrity failed. So yeah, I don't want to be here in the ocean by myself. Nope, that's a no. And if you want to see my car collection, you can follow me on Instagram. There I post my car pictures. This actually is a pretty fun vehicle. Maybe I'll do that offline to see how deep it's going, how deep it's going on without crashing. Or let's do it, boys. Let's do it now. I think we have to do it. I'll lose some money, but for you, anything. I will be dead in the ocean. I can feel the pressure. Oh my god, it's cracking. Yeah. Perfect. Catastrophic fuel. I don't know what. Well, let's see how much you have to pay if you do the thing that I just did, and then we can be over with this video. So intense, so intense.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help.
No charge.
I can do that.
Nice, very nice.
Good.
Thank you. Bye.